Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.
So when you open up the project, the first thing you'll see in your project bin is this folder called Form Particle Reveals, and there should be seven different compositions, and these are all just a couple different animation styles. Basically all these compositions are linked up to your logo and your secondary text, which is the text that appears right below your logo. Easy enough to just open up your logo comp, drop in your own logo. I'm gonna pull on the AE Toots, put it in here. I'm just gonna turn off the text, and then in the secondary text, I'm gonna change this to WesCoughlin.com because that's my website. If your logo is a little bit bigger or smaller, you can adjust the height of these fiery particles just by going into fire particles, and you can change the click on your particle layer, go to your effects panel, you can change the radius of the Y, maybe make it a little bit bigger for this logo. It'll smash, so that's a little bit better. And then also
Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.
Audio Jungle.
Audio Jungle.